From the 8mm films of Arthur E. Paris, Sea Vision Productions presents Wisconsin and Michigan Memories, a collage of vintage railroading in northeastern Wisconsin and Michigan's Upper Peninsula. From the late 1960s through the 1980s, Art spent countless hours documenting the Milwaukee Road, Chicago and Northwestern, and the Green Bay and Western. Art filmed most of his work in his hometown of Marinette, Wisconsin, and Twin City, Menominee, Michigan. He also ventured out into the surrounding countryside. Scenes from Green Bay, Oconto, Peshtigo, and Crivitz, Wisconsin, along with Iron Mountain, Channing, Gladstone, and Stephenson, Michigan, are included. The Milwaukee Road's F7s and GP9s held down the rails here, with SW1s and FMH1044s handling the local switching chores. Come along as we follow the C&NW's Shoreland and Valley 400s, pulled by E-units and freight trains being handled by the H-1666 Baby Trainmasters, GP-30s, and the GP-35 F-3 Slug GP-35 lash-ups. Plenty of GP-7s and former Katy AS-16 Baldwins are included. Transitioning through the years, the Alco C-628s arrive on the scene. Rounding out this DVD are the Green Bay and Western Alcos at Green Bay, resplendent in their red and gray scheme. Sit back, return to a nostalgic time, and enjoy railroading as it once was in a part of the Upper Midwest that had been rarely documented.